Okay. Block the blaze. Block with what? Shield. Shield, baby. Talking about. Ugh. I forgot to carry this thing. Oh no. Ah! Jigsaw puzzle. Oh. There you are. I can't climb. Need more stone smashers. What this thing? Okay, let me cancel so I can just recenter my controller here. Kind of like playing with the upside down. Oh no, really? Hate these motion-based puzzles, man. Controller's like upside down now, trying to find the X button. Good. Yeah. Wiener, wiener. Chicken dinner. I might have done the exact same thing when I like when I did my original walkthrough. I did the most difficult dungeon first and made the rest easy with a Boruto's Fury for the rest of the game. The first Barbosa's trials were a lot harder than these latter ones. I find, anyways. The ones previously took a little bit more thinking challenge. Blue one chilling. There. OCD has been fixed. Okay. Looks like we hit the jet stream. Right to the top. Birds living up here. There's nothing to eat. Tell me your secret. I hated those guys, man. Guys. Try like suck you in.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
About damn time. Stupid Rivali. Alright, what do we got here? What's the hint? Forgot that bomb arrows explode instantaneously in this level. You wanna play it that way, do ya? This guy. Oh, he might be on that little platform. He's on a platform. Itty bitty little platform. Alright, or is that him? That looks like him. Out of the lava. Oh my god, he's got chill there the entire time, the archer. Oh, yeah, I can. is will it be easier to use Boulder Breaker or Master Sword? Master Sword. Well then, that's lame. Let me back up. You silly Billy. Get it. Come on, hit the rock, Clink. Definitely Boulder Breaker. Come on, dude. Killing me. Oh, Mufa's Grace. Let's break it down. You're done. That bomb I tossed like a minute ago is still floating up in the air. It's funny. So make sure you come in with ice arrows. Let me come face that guy. Otherwise, you're gonna have a bad time. Drop it. Thank you. Ready and fire! It's like the Bombachu game again. Get it inside the target. Sphere in there. Yep. Yeah, we got diamonds, boys. Oh, never mind.
Another phase over here.
No, God, nope, God, no.
Okay, try that.
Okay, at least it's on the right angle. Half the battle. Got it.
No way! No, dude! You're killing me, game. You're killing me.
There.
First try. Yes.
I almost predicted. I thought that was gonna be more infuriating than it ended up being. Wow. Okay, what weapons am I gonna have this time around?
Boulder breaker. Ugh, it's gonna swing so slowly. Oh my god. So slowly. Only tools provided in a Burstless Fury.
Too. You gotta get your Roy Mustang on as well? What's up?
Wow. It's quite the banshee scream. Oh god. Dark Souls style. I'm in a blind spot. If you do something else, I'm gonna keep whacking you here. Just come up with a different move. Impressive, sir. Oh no. He's throwing the sun at me. What are you doing? Oh! Knock him down. Out of curiosity, if you didn't have Robosa's Fury, how are you supposed to knock this guy over? Come on, man. Killing me. You gotta summon the sun again. Not fried chicken right now. You're just on top of a freaking volcano, man.
Tiny princess, I'm the fearless Garruk, after all. And if Hyrule needs my help, I'll gladly lay down my life.
Thank you, Garruk.
Not sure if it's Calamity Ganon's fault or what, but I hear monsters have been attacking people more than ever lately. Times like these, you shouldn't leave the castle without a horde of mighty Gorons to watch your back.
You sound like Father. He's assigning a knight to watch over me wherever I go. I hear the top contender is the most accomplished swordsman in all of Hyrule.
Huh? That could only be... Huh? What the... They really are all over the place these days. Is someone being attacked? Cowards! Wait here, princess. Monster stands a chance when fighting me, the almighty Daruk.
Oh! You're safe.
Burpee!
Seems our friend here was the one being attacked. Precious boy, you saved his life. Huh?
You're afraid of dogs? Oh no.
Well.
Good riddance, and stay safe. I'm sorry you had to see that side of me. As a kid, dogs always chased me. I still panic when I see one of those critters.
I never imagined the great Daruk would have a weakness.
So tell me, princess.
Yes?
Calamity Ganon isn't, some kind of a dog monster, is he?
Huh?
Oh dear.
Oh.
I knew you could do it, little guy. Now you can use Daruk's protection more than ever. If you see that Ganon jerk, give him a message for me. Good riddance, bacon breath.
Got Daruk's protection. Upgraded. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's it for me for this session. Did the third of four of the Champion's Ballads. There's only one left, and that is in Rutu Village, all the way on the west side. Oh, wait, no. Wrong one. There you go. All the way over here. In Rutu Village. So, if you guys enjoyed, as always, if you enjoyed, hit the big quick thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next time for the finale trial. Get the motorcycle, get some cutscenes. Love it. Kind of sad because we're coming near the end. I'm really hoping they make more DLC for this game because it's like a generational game. Just gain more content, and there's not gonna be another Zelda for like another 3 to 4 years. So, give me more DLC, Nintendo. Make it happen. All right, I'll see you guys next time. As always, have a nice day.